from Quran first we can understand this is the book is in my hand, Ruhul Maani. Allama Mahmood Alusi Baghdadi, the great Imam, he wrote the Tafsir of Holy Quran, Ruhul Maani, volume number 13. And from this you will understand that in the Tafsir of Surah Ad-Dukhan, ayat number Hameem wal Kitab al-Mubin, Inna anzallahu fi laylatin mubarakah, Inna kunna munzirin. The tafsir of this ayah, Alama Alusi Baghdadi rahmatullah alayhi explain, he says, وَتُسَمَّى لَيْلَةَ الرَّحْمَةِ. This is the night of Rahmah. This is the night of mercy. After that, Alama Sahib explained the other name of this beautiful night, the other greatness of this beautiful night, وَاللَّيْلَةُ الْمُبَارَكَةِ. This is the night of Mubarak. This is the night of Barakat. This is the night of good news, glad tidings. وَلَيْلَةُ السَّقْ. You translate into English, Saq is the certificate with the stamp and with the sign. When we need any certificate, if a student graduate, there is a stamp, or ulum or school. So here the لَيْلَةُ السَّقْ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in this night, Allah give the certificate of the heaven, those making ibadat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, give them on in this night of 15 Shaban al-Mu'azzam the certificate of heaven. So this is the meaning of Laylatul Saq. And after that, wa Laylatul Bara'at, that this is the night of forgiveness. This is from Ruhul Ma'ani, the tafsir of Holy Quran, we understand. And this is the other tafsir is in my hand, my listeners and viewers. Hashiyatul Alama Tusawi ala Tafsir al-Jalalain, and Imam Sawi Maliki Misri Rahmatul Alay, volume number 3, on the tafsir of same ayah of Surah Ad-Dukhan. Aap bhi likhte hain Laylatun. From this we can understand that one of the jamaat of Sahaba, according to them, that this night Laylatul Mubaraka is the night of Laylatul Nisf min Shaban, the 15th night of Shaban. This night have four names. First name is Laylatul Mubaraka, as I explained, and Wa Laylatul Bara'at, and Wa Laylatul Rahma, and Wa Laylatul Saqr. Even this tafsir also explain us that this is the night of 15th Shaban al-Mu'azzam, that this is the night of Rahmat, this is the night of forgiveness, and this is the night of the certificate of the heavens that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to those making ibadat of Allah and faithful lover of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Brothers in Islam, there is one call, there is one saying that وَزَقَرَ بَعْدُهُمْ فِيهَا صَلَاتًا مَخْصُوصَةً وَأَنَّهَا تُعَدِّلُ عِشْرِينَ حُجَّةً مَبْرُورَةً. The one who make ibadat according to some narrators, they says that the one who make ibadat on this night and make special ibadat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, not worry about the dunya thing, but worry about only Allah and worry about Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The one who make ibadat of Allah, zikr of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, so he will get the reward of 20 hujjatan mabruratan, 20 hajj mabrur sawab. So you can understand that how much reward a banda and the bandi of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, those are not sleeping, those are making ibadat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on this night, my brothers in Islam. And they, the pious banda, the pious bandi of Allah, and the ummati of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, faithful lover of Rasulullah, they will get the reward of the 20 hajj. And wasiyamu 20 sanatan maqbulan, Allahu Akbar, and they will get the reward of the 20 years fast. So from here you can understand this beautiful status and the greatness of this night and what reward we can achieve by making the ibadat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the zikr of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.